Mackenzie Turner may get banned off Roblox soon because of this. Hey, make sure you have the key to unlock because I'm Roblox Unlocked. Ready here to get right into the story of the full truth and meaning of the story. Now, before the video start, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, leave a like, comment down your favorite part in the video. Now, I'm not gonna hold you, so you don't have to if you don't want to, but it will be very helpful if you do, so we're gonna get right into the video. There has been a couple of reports of Mackenzie Turner saying she supports e-dating on Roblox, which a lot of people know e-dating on Roblox is not allowed. Now, I know a few people actually e-date in Roblox, which isn't allowed, and still get away with it. And Roblox even started wanting to support the situation, but then fastly, and I mean super fastly, backtracked on that. Once when they found out how many new players were actually faking their age. Now, how does Roblox know if someone's faking their age? Well, for teenagers to type into chats, and for kids to type into chats, it's a lot different. There's a separation between the two, and like the barrier for the words and describing words, or saying words, such as if I put okay, like if I put okay as I am now, I'll put O-K-A-Y. Some people will say O-K, just as in the letter O and the letter K, and some people would just type K. Now, I don't think Mackenzie Turner is going to get fully banned off of Roblox because of this, but I think she will get like a suspension for it, because she basically went into a Roblox game saying not saying who wants to e-date, but who is e-dating. There was one couple that came out and said they were e-dating on Roblox, like over Roblox and on Discord as well, so Mackenzie Turner sent them the fairless regards. I mean, you can't really blame her because, like, some e-dating couples are very cute and some are just plain out weird. There was cases of Mackenzie Turner also saying that she was gonna take over Roblox, like, actually hack into Roblox. Now, while this seemed like a joke, some people actually started to want to hack into Roblox to give it to her. Now, Mackenzie Turner did make a whole long post about her saying that it was a joke on Twitter and apologizing to Roblox to anyone that any of her fans that have actually hacked into Roblox and managed to give themselves Robux and tried to show Mackenzie Turner this method. She did not accept this method. She did not do this method. All she said was that she was gonna hack into Roblox and take it over and make it her own game. Now, as I said, some people actually took this serious, which she made a full apology, but this can still lead to a ban because it was her influence of why people keep hacking into Roblox. Now, if you're gonna hack into Roblox, or if it's that easy to hack into Roblox and you barely just became a hacker, or you've been hacking like all your life, anyways, if you know how to get into Roblox or you hacked into Roblox, then Roblox should do something on their end. Now, I know Roblox might not have the highest security, but when it comes to protection of, like, let's say an account or something, because an hacker did actually hack into the owner's account, the owner had to ban his own account from Roblox because somehow his Robux was just depositing out to people. And the owner's account, if you didn't know, they can deposit, take out, put in any amount of Robux they want. Some people actually abused this method once when the owner's account actually got leaked. They didn't change his password and they just let all of their friends give Robux. They even set the Robux timer of when you join a group to 30 seconds. As I said, this was the influence of Mackenzie Turner's fans. She didn't make a full apology and she did apologize, but I don't think that would be enough to make up for what she has done or what her fans have done. But that's just my personal opinion. Anyways, she has posted that Roblox has tweeted at her, well, had a private conversation with her on Twitter. I want to know what you guys think that they have conversated or what they had a conversation about on Twitter. Make sure to comment that. And if you haven't already, like the video and subscribe to the channel. Without further ado, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.